make right decisions, apply God's word. Psalm 119, verses 105 and 133. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Direct my steps by your word, and let no iniquity have dominion over me. As believers, as we go about making decisions in life, here is one very important guiding principle for us. That is to apply the word of God into the situations where we have to make decisions. In other words, we begin that decision-making process by praying and asking God for his guidance. And the very next thing we want to do is to try and determine, what does the word of God say concerning this matter? What are some of the principles from the word of God that will help me in this decision-making process? For instance, the principles of integrity, the principles of honesty, the principles of submission to authority, the principle of doing things out of a pure heart, the principle of seeking first the kingdom of God. All of these things we need to bring to bear in our decision-making process. So we apply the word of God. Now, of course, for very specific situations, there will be more further guidance from the word of God concerning those areas. So, for example, if you're a boss and you're dealing with a person who's reporting to you, a direct report, there will be principles in the word of God that teaches us that bosses, you know, do not deal with those who report to you with threatenings and so on. So you bring those things to bear in that situation. If it's a relationship issue, you bring the word of God to bear on those relationships and dynamics. So the first thing to do is, what does the word of God say? And apply the word of God to that situation. Like the psalmist says here, your word is a lamp. That means your word is giving light to my path, so that from the light that is given to me by your word, I then am able to take my steps and proceed further on the path on which I need to go. And in verse 133, the psalmist prays this prayer. He says, direct my steps by your word. That means let your word be that determining factor that directs my steps. That the word of God says, this is the right step to take, and we apply the word of God. You know, if we make our decisions simply because of what the word of God says, we will never step out of the will of God. Because God's word is really an expression of the will of God. And when we obey the word and we do something simply because the Bible says, tells us to do that, because the word of God instructs us, when we let the word of God direct our steps, we will never step out of the will of God for our lives. So, when you're about to make decisions, first, you pray and ask God for his wisdom and guidance. And next, apply the word of God to that situation. Let the word of God throw its light on your path. Let the word of God direct your steps. You'll be walking perfectly aligned to God's will and in his path for your life. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we just pray and ask you for the grace and the wisdom, God, to know how to take your word and apply it in our daily lives so that we can make right choices and right decisions as we journey through life. And I pray that the word of God will be quickened into our hearts, in the hearts of those listening, God, that at the right time, the word will come alive and they will make right decisions. And I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.